How is it going today, Loyalist Kingdom? My name is Dwayne.
My name is Jasmine.
And we're Dwayne and Jasmine. Today we have Power Rangers teaser trailer. This has been the year of rebooting.
I can't believe it.
Rebooting
everything.
So they rebooted Power Rangers completely.
All of our childhood shows and movies completely.
Jumanji. Oh, they're rebooting everything.
Yes, they're doing Jumanji. They're doing Jumanji again. Leave it how it was.
Let's dive on in, Jazz. Okay. Let's see this. It might be good. Let's dive on in. They need to do Blade.
They do need to do that.
We got the little doom.
I like the rainbow.
Just to remind me of my screw up.
Oh.
You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other. They're gonna come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
Yeah.
I keep a close watch.
Oh.
I thought that was Nigga Higa.
That must be the blue, yellow.
This is where you come every Saturday instead of practice.
Pink.
Tragic.
I keep the ends out for the time
in 2017.
Restricted area.
Hello, guys.
There's something in there.
Oh, that's where they
found
the
gem. Yes. And he's the blue.
Yep.
What is it?
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
Based on the
worldwide phenomenon. This is like it would be kind of good.
Yeah, I know. Oh, snap.
I'm strong. How strong? I can say really strong.
Oh. He used to be bullied.
Yep. This don't look discover the power.
Cool, oh wow. This is good.
This looks good. This actually looks really good.
I want to see that. They just gonna tease us like that. Well,
no,
I guess it's probably called
teaser trailer.
Sorry, I had a burp. that was great.
That shit looks good.
It looks good.
That looks good.
It looks really good.
I thought it was gonna be like, oh, here comes another reboot. But that looks very, because like Power Rangers back then was like fun, corny. You know what I mean?
This looks like
Transformers.
Now when you look back at the Power Rangers, now you're like, I used to like this. Like,
yeah, now
like this with them being like, this doesn't.
It doesn't. It looks like the Transformers movies and all. They definitely.
Right.
I'm waiting to see them damn suits. When Jason was, I was like, oh.
Yeah, and it was like, it's happening. I was like, what's happening? And I saw the suits coming. I was like, ooh, that's
They should have had Nicki Minaj play the villain. Like she.
I thought she was about to say the pink one.
No, Nicki Minaj played the villain. You know, you remember the villain from the first one? She looked smooth like Nicki Minaj. I forgot her name. We're going to show a picture. But anyway.
Nicki could be the pink one. I just thought of Lil Yachty being the red one.
Anyway, guys, let me stop jabbing before she just. Anyway, guys, please comment below. Tell us what you think.
Don't get to like.
Let's go. And it's just more, guys. Deuces.